We gotta get to the Raven!
Fire's in the way. Find a way around.
Cardio kit. Hang on. That has StimTech.
With that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Looks like it's stim time.
Gotcha!
think we got them all.
If that block thing can shut down our box, there's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Joe, Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. We can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comp. Did you read, Kate? We got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Wilco, see you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit.
We're losing a lot of gears.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck.
Hold up.
Unrecognized. Stand down. Let's stand down. I got him. Take fire.
Are you kidding me? That block thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Thank you.
I've seen enough of this horror movie. We gotta get to that theater.
No argument here. Come on. We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey. Vaz, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get the Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others.
Above us!
I'll help you out. Let's go, back in the fight.
I got him.
Jenny, more coming down, left side.
Took him down.
Now they're coming from the other side. Then let's go. These things are freaking me out.
Now this will do. This way.
Shit, shit, shit!
It's so fast!
What the fuck is that?
Who gives a shit? Just kill him!
They're leeches, man!
Copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you.
Del, we're leaving.
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the block.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
BBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. You will desist.
Jump! Sergeant, jump!
Target acquired. Attacking!
All units, keep it up! We got this!
The one!
I'll take that!
Engaging target.
Shit! Fuck! Fuck!
Take it down before it turns me butt!
We'll round them up and get them to safety. If Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out. No one back here. Let's check the stage.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
Baird, theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town. Lizzie, thank God! Affirmative!
I've been diverted, like, 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here! Delta out!
In here, come on! Hey!
Whoa, it's us! We, brought company.
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow.
Well, have I got news for you.
Bars.
Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pettigrew there.
Guys, come on, guys. Look, I mean, they were throwing incendiary... The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gaffer's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Thank you.
King! Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See? I told you it's not you.
Oh, yeah, that's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
Del, I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah. I have the same feeling.
Is there any particular reason we're not moving?